my goodness, on my hand, that shit dry like this. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah. I'm like, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my God, I'm coming with the goodness. Acting like I ain't been in it, like I ain't been pushing my limit. Welcome to this episode of Shred to 25K. Right now I'm on the way to the gym. Devin has work, so my game plan is upload the video in like probably like around 1-ish. Brandon, Camel and I are probably gonna like go out for lunch or something like that. It is a beautiful day out here in the Poconos.
Fuck.
Oh, I feel like I always wear these pants at this point. It's like Spider-Man 3, the fucking Venom and shit, like the black suit, you can't get it off. That's what these pants are at this point, and I'm fine with it. Alright bro, I'll catch you later. See you tomorrow, chest day. Please go fast. If I did this correctly, you shouldn't be hearing any like jingle jangling anything because I put like tape on the things. Right now I'm heading to ShopRite because I need to pick up chicken breast and egg whites and some other stuff because I haven't gone shopping in a few days and I need to like cook and wow, it's not that great weather-wise. Black on black, down to the shoestring. We're on the way right now to go pick up Camel, Brandon and I, and I got this rockin' refuel muscle build because I need to catch up on some protein today, and I got water because it's very important to drink as much water as possible, especially when you're cutting down so you don't get tired and sluggish, and that's what I do, and I resort to monsters. That's not what you should do though. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Not even taking a chest.
Yeah, look at him go. Ooh. Rocking the beard, yes! Quit hitting my phone. I'm like twitching right now. Haven't had a monster yet. Brandon's at a gas station. I won't go in. I won't get one yet. I'm trying to like bring it down. I didn't get a monster. I'm freaking out. I did this to myself yesterday and then I got like the like really big ones.
Still coming out strong. Still coming out strong.
We're at Red Robin right now. We're gonna eat and then like right there somewhere is a movie theater. We're gonna go see Get Out. We're a little late to this party, but better late than never.
Escalator axial in Hong Kong. Plus.
I said, come over. She said, are your roommates there? I said, come over.
Harder, actually. There we go. Dude, shoes are cold.
It's fucking freezing! Look at this shit! I can't take this weather anymore.
It's cold!
Yeah? We came all the way from there. Fuck! Going into the movies right now. We're gonna go see Get Out, like I mentioned, and I got this. Hopefully I find a spoon or something in the movie theater. I got a white monster and this bad boy. So let's go. Going to the movies, going to the movies. Just finished Get Out. I would give it an 8 out of 10. Camel?
8.5.
Hey, Brad, what would you rate it?
Oh, it was like an 8.
Alright.
I can feel you in my lungs, feel you in my veins. Bloodstream, only way to make it to my brain. I tried some other.
Peace, bro.
I could go back to that day we met, I probably would just stay in bed. You run your mouth all over town, and this one goes out to the sound of breaking glass on my Range Rover. Pay me back, good bitch, it's over. All the presents I would send, fuck my friends behind my shoulder. Next time I'ma stay asleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. And you got me thinking lately, bitch, you crazy. And nothing's ever good enough. I wrote a little song for ya. It go like, don't break me for so fucking done with you, girl. So fucking done with all the games you play. I ain't no tic-tac-toe. Save the X and O's on another note.
Just finished up legs. Cannot wait to get back to my routine tomorrow, Monday. It was a really tiring week, but I pushed right through it. Legs was not feeling at all. I wasn't feeling the gym at all, but you know, I was like, fuck it. Gotta push through, suck it up. And I did it, so gonna go home now, cook some egg whites, classic, relax. And my goal for this week is really make sure to get enough sleep and just mentally.
What's the goal?
Get
enough sleep. Yes.
No ifs or buts. We're getting sleep. We're pumping out content. The police is chasing someone.
Sus.
And on that note, I will catch you in the next episode of Chess 25K.
Yeah.
I am the greatest.
We're on the way to go get Kemo right now. Picked up some water. Every fucking time I go to talk! Fuck! What's the door locked?
Let's see if I got help.
Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna house. I wanna really check the
tape. Yeah. Oh, there we go.
I don't know. Wait, I feel like you're doing this.
If someone walks in, I'm just gonna zoom in their face.
I'm holding myself back. Hold on. Oh! It's a new egg, dude. It's probably going like an egg.
The whole fucking sink cracked.
Yeah, I can't do it.
I could probably do it.
Let me see.
It's just the fact I think I'm like scared because like it's so wet and just like I feel like I'm gonna like fall back.
I'm gonna show you guys how it really. Shut the fuck up. Let me show you guys how it really drive. Alright. Put the seat back. Hand and pen. Because we're men. You got. Just imagine you have coffee, put it right here. That's how you drive. Fucking cold, guys.
Oh. Walmart's right there. I'm about to.